shell shock kick. Here we go, Burris. That block led to this. A pass, 19 yards to Reggie Barrett for the score.
Ware, this will be his first touchdown pass. Wilder. Let's see. Anytime you're successful at a college level the way Andre Ware was, with this kind of an offense, you've got to believe when you come back in on this level, it doesn't make any difference. There's still 11 guys out there.
You undercut his running ability. Here's quarterback draw. Spots the hole very nicely. Gets to the outside for a nice 33-yard gain.
The starter at the wide left X position for the third straight year is number 86, Willie Green. After a slow start.
Of course he's not going to do that. Play action fake and goes 42 yards to Herman Moore. That leads to Ware, takes matters into his own hands. Throws to Carriman, and he breaks away. Howard Powers, he says.
Yeah, nice throw by Andre Ware. Good catch by Carriman, but then great spin move after.
The next week against Chicago, Herman Moore provided the magic.
Andre Ware rolls right, pumps once, and goes long. Herman Moore, the 40, and he's got it! Oh!
And Ware.
Zip
right there to Brett Carey.
His second straight start. You know he's got the gun, the pump fake, and the color of money. Willie Green makes the catch between defenders.
21-17. Put the game away. Avoids the run. And he scrambled for 38 yards. That led to Jason.
The pack. Ware would get better. Here he hits Herman Moore. You want to see a nice play right there. Touchdown. 11-yard short.
Inside the 10-yard line. Short drop right. Looking left. Fires end zone. Touchdown.
Brett Perriman.